Good morning, everyone. My name is Nandan Varma. Today is 26 January and we are celebrating 73rd Republic Day. At first, I wish you all a very happy Republic Day. Republic Day is a national festival of India. On this day, the Constitution of India came into force in 1950. India became a secular and democratic country on this day. We should also respect our Constitution. Republic Day teaches us to live in peace, love and unity. I am proud to be an Indian and I love my country very much.